our laws, they should reflect the order of God. Look at abortion. All of the disorder. Life is meant to be a gift. And instead, it is a nightmare through abortion. This chaotic law of abortion, Roe versus Wade here in the United States. Life is in complete chaos because of this law. Disordered law. A law that does not reflect the order of God. And so we have chaos. We have death. Millions of lives lost. And now we have these graphic videos out there. The aftermath of an abortion. Babies being dismembered. Being sold for profit. All because we have a law in Roe versus Wade that does not reflect the order of God. Look at immigration in this country. Illegal immigration. We have disorder. We have death. Because just law, just immigration law in this country is not being enforced. It is being ignored. And so we have death. At the hands of illegal immigrants. We have disorder. We have disarray. We have chaos. We have turmoil within this great country of ours. Because law that is ordered and that does reflect the order of God is being ignored. It's being tossed aside. And so we have disorder.